gross melons.
The lava wastes are but one region of my land. There are many others. Diamond glaciers, the Forever Rock, Boiling Beach, and here, the Forest of Spirits. You self-obsessed Empyreans never thought you'd have to deal with anything beyond your own borders. But now, after the merge, no one can ignore what's right outside their doors.
To me.
According to the ancients of my land, these doors were sealed long ago, intended to never be opened.
Except by the power of the bribes.
That's why you had me keep some of that Source Dragon energy.
Exactly.
Shiloh was a fool to dethrone Cassandra, but now he will fail, and soon all will face the wrath of the Council. And no one will stand in Cassandra's way again.
Land of dreams and madness. Children's stories come to life.
I know no such stories.
You weren't raised in the temple. Stories of this galaxy are considered folk tales. Some ancient past, long forgotten. I was a bit older than you are now. I watched everything I knew burn.
The Jedi Temple.
Couldn't make sense of it at the time. As you get older, look at history. You realize it's all inevitable. Repeats again, again, again. That sort of power is fleeting. What I seek is the beginning. So I may finally bring this cycle to an end. If the old stories are true,
to free Cassandra, once and for all.
When the blood moon arrives,
we shall free Cassandra and her council, once and for all.